Hello, I hope you're keeping well. It's lovely to be back talking to you as we hope that lockdown may ease a little in the next few months. This is lesson 24. It's the fourth in the Bits and Bobs series, and I've chosen something that's new. I've chosen a song by the Bee Gees called Words. It's in the key of G. Okay, so you know the fingering you should know, or you may know the chords and the where to put your fingers are down there now. Okay, you need a G, you need an A7, you need a D7, you need a C, a B flat. I know you don't like that. That's quite tricky. Getting clear notes is quite hard. An F, and there's a D. Now remember, we've talked before about D. If you find D difficult to do, some don't, you can always do the D7. But in the song, the D probably sounds better if you can nail it. There's on each of the chords, it's just a straight strum. You can come back up a little bit. And there's four beats in the bar, and generally speaking, there's eight on each of the chords, but I will call them out in a minute when we do them. So I'm going to explain the chords first. You can play the simple, straightforward stroke. You can crab claw Scoville style if you wish. And during the song, I'll demo that. And then at the end of it, Fran has done a terrific job, brilliant job, in writing the melody out for you. And I'll explain that once we've gone through the song. Is that okay? Right, okay. Now the introduction, it's a live version. I don't know, in Melbourne or somewhere, I can't remember where it was recorded, by the Bee Gees. Normally, you would do four bars in, but because it's live, with all the clapping and cheering and things, this one is six. And when you play the G, two, three, on the fourth, you drop your little finger there on the first string, third fret, and the chord is called G sustained, okay? Right. So you'll get the idea. So here we go. I'm sorry it's live. And if you don't like the Bee Gees, I do apologise. But the song's gone, and I'd like to try and use it in the group if we can. So are you ready? Best of luck. Okay. So G. We are. Here we go, I think. G. A7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. D7. Tricky bit. C2. G2, 3, 4, 5, 6. B flat. Good, isn't it? Interesting chord pattern. G. 3, 5, 6, 7. A7, 4. 2, 3. And D7. 2, 3, 4. G. Verse 2. Remember, there's 8 on this. H7. Smile. D7. C and G, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, B flat, 8, remember 8 on it, and then this is D, 2, 3, 4, stop, ha, G, D7, G, 2, 3, 4, D7, instrumental. Flat. And I don't even need a single word to say. It's a D3.
and G, 2, 3, 4, D7, and G.
Thank you, team.
Words are all I have.
D7.
To take your heart away.
G, okay. Okay. Okay, I like the cheering. Okay, the melody. Again, down to Fran this, what we've done is we've, on the list that you'll see on the index, we've got the two versions of the melody, and Fran has done two versions for you. One is the Scobel play by numbers, where you've got, you know, a 1-2 and a 1-2, well, I'll play that bit in a minute for you. And she's also got, because some of you don't like Scobel play-by-numbers, and I'm not offended at all, this is the tablature version, which you can print off, okay? So the melody, just ever so quickly about the melody, it's fairly straightforward. It's a 1-2, another 1-2, a 1-3, a 1-2, a 1-0, a 2-3, and a 1-2. And what I like about it, if you can, you can have a go at this. And if any of you want to see, if you can send me a bit of a video clip, you can play the chords, but you can also play the melody at the same time. So you can do this, watch. Good, isn't it? You're gonna say, how did you do that? Well, have a go yourself. It's based on the chord of G. And I play the first string. And the notes that I'm playing with my little finger or lifting the other one are only the same as the notes on the first line. It's too complicated to explain using this, but have a go and see how you do, okay? So, lovely song, Words by Bee Gees, Lesson 24, new, okay? So see what you can do. And I will do one more recording, which will complete the last in the Bits and Bobs series, which will be Lesson 25. And at the moment, I can't quite decide what to finish off with, okay? Do take care, keep smiling, and also keep safe. Look after yourselves. Bye.